All right, welcome back. Quite a few things happened in the last episode. We, well, fucking, I don't even know how to sum it all up. Fucking, we confronted Ryan. We found out who Atlas really is. And we found out who we really are. I mean, kinda. There's still the, like, we're related to Ryan somehow. I don't think that's really been addressed yet. But, oh man. Oh, that's Apollo Square. I can go to Apollo Square right now. I feel like I should really focus on getting rid of Fontaine's power over me, though. So I should do this first. Otherwise, it's just gonna be fucking with me.
Not a goddamn inch. No, that's enough that you are.
This crossbow is so good. It is just, it is so good. Okay, yeah, that's perfectly fucking fine. Just send my med kit through the goddamn floor. Fucking perfect. Amazing. Thank you. I can't even pick it up. I can't. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. What's that? Okay, so lucky fucking movement. What do I got in here? How am I getting? Oh. Can I please? Would you kindly let me in? Didn't like that, did you? Oh, that's not a... Okay. I'll just let that happen for a little bit. And listen to some of the things she says. Mr. B. Oh, it's my crossbow that's making that constant clicking noise now, because it's got gears on it.
When it was done with Culpepper, I left her as she was. just didn't seem right to leave it lying there. Lying there all by itself.
Fuck off even more, are you kidding me?
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
Okay, I need to get rid of this Fontaine stuff. Cause that's gonna like end up killing me.
That Tannenbaum ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for you can say canned tomatoes. I've seen good bunco, and I've seen great bunco. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
All those years, we thought we were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks. What a waste of time. Until Adam, you can no more domesticate a child than a boa constrictor. Fontaine gives a suchong history for child that he wants to imprint into child's head. Kid not a person. He jukebox, ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
Oh.
Fontaine's become some kind of boogie magnet in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when with Su Chong, always secret. He must have this lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Su Chang was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Ah, that's what that is.
Hey there, fellas. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man? Stay on the sidelines. With a new sport boost line of classmates can turn you into the jock. Always wanted to be. Come and visit it.
Oh, man. Again with this.
We can see you, you know. Get that antidote. I don't like my fucking overall health dropping and dropping and dropping. I got
it. Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
Nothing left but nothing. You come to my town? My town!
apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
Come on, you're kidding me. This is really starting to not be worth the trouble. Alright, nothing up here. Just double check. This is starting to get a little difficult, but it looks like that's all we have for this episode, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Thank you for tuning in, as always, and I will catch you later.
If only I could turn